Holloman.
I am a madman. Wearing Adidas T under Reebok fleece with tore up sneaks, screaming over a hip hop beat. Jesus wore rags before store tags, before the format was Jordache, before Jinkos was skateboard cats. I was a madman. Who could turn my dreadlocks into dirt naps, flesh into burned ass, the written word into learned facts, nerds into max, verses into tracks, herb into sacks, make a perfect exact person from trash. Only a madman. Had such potential to run with you through the slums with pistols, fight the system, bite the gristle, and still have the strength to wipe your tears with the tissue. That's right, a madman. The Greeks with Socrates roaming the streets on these knobby knees, homely, hungry, obsolete. Cold junkies on the block greet my speech like it was prophecy. But I am a madman. Let's be honest, only believe in kids from the projects. Congress is nonsense, modern problems and bomb threats. Still, I keep a calm demeanor like a Vietnam vet. That's why I'm a madman. Receiving shock treatments in street clinics, peach scented, swishing sweets with green middles to keep my wheels spinning until the beat's finished. That's the life of a madman. Who wears a boxing ring as a wedding band and a wife beater with a filthy pair of bands? The city's grand opening, what's left of a lonely has-been's only stash. Have you ever met a madman? Barefoot, no shirt, with tan lines in a corner with a coffee can, coughing, hacking up globs of tar, begging for alms as the palms advance into your car. Hippocrates in a free market economy, dogs catch the foxes, fleas with no cause to see, no pills to pop to stop disease, but don't listen to me. I'm a madman. I'm talking to myself.
Holloman.